you want us to say now?
You're going to tell me your names.
Okay.
Who's your child? Tell me how old they are and what your experience has been. So how many years they've been coming.
Okay.
The first time, you know, you dropped them off, did you cry? How did they feel after camp?
All right, well, I'm Nicole and this is Everett and our daughter is Michaela. And she was just recently diagnosed with epilepsy and this is her first year coming to camp. So we were excited for her to be around other children who had the same thing that she did. And I cried like a baby when I dropped her off. And we're excited to see what kind of maybe changes come from this with her too. So we're excited.